Starlight Diner lost the majority of its building there. A lot of hotels have lost not part of the roof necessarily, but peel backs. And we're going to get accurate reporting on that in just short while once we get over there. So there is, it's certainly not a catastrophe, and I'm so thrilled to be able to say that. But my colleague Hutch Brennan is showing you some down trees right here. And you see over there the kind of metal that gathered in a bunch at that lot right next door. Hutch, can you see right over there the debris? That's the kind of thing we're seeing. I think it's the kind of thing folks are going to come home to. Fences are down, trees, some water erosion, some water damage. But when it's not a catastrophe, like that's a really big deal. The danger, I think, now is much more significant because of these down lines, the trees, the water. You come up, you don't know how deep it is. And trust me, folks, it's still very, very windy on the beach side. You're anxious to see your property. You're really, really hurting to get home, but it is not worth your life and limb. So understand why they're not letting you cross these bridges just yet. We'll do our best to bring you as much information as possible.